said, "My dearest Clarice, when my greatest wish came true and you became my wife, I didn't know that it would actually be even better. Then he said, thank you, Dream Girl." So I just think it's really cool that, like, for someone to look back their life and be like, oh, and these are all the things I wanted, and that's how he thought about his life, and he was just even better than he ever could.